This is really unbelievable. Becomes Embassy World Snooker Champion 1985.
So you got it?
Full in the face.
Just full in the face and hit it fairly hard. Give it a good knock. Don't be afraid to give it a good... Yes, get in there! Hey!